Fran, you know the drill. Now look, if anything goes wrong, I know you think it never will. But if it does, they know next door, you're here alone. Now Fran, you're free and clear. We got the fences fixed already, so while we're out with the steer, you should be fine. And if you're not, pick up the phone. You know there's room for you to come, although I take it back, there's not. We got the cow, we got the kids, and then the tent, which I forgot. We better get out on the road before the trailer gets too hot. But we'll be home before you know it. We'll be home before you notice that we're gone. 3 days isn't very long, and so if anything goes wrong, just hold on tight. The end's in sight, and we'll be home.
Dad, give me the keys, Fran, I'm what? Gonna drive. Last year you said when I was 16 I could drive, and I'm 16.
Right now I am.
You're gonna go back
to
your
mother.
Come on, I drive better than you,
Michael.
I tell you now,
what did I say? Go get the lunch, Chief.
I'm not squeezing in the middle.
I gotta move it out right now. I don't have time to sit.
How about I just drive the last mile?
We got a worse spot in the stall for every minute that we're late. And I can see by how you're looking that you think it's really great that we'll be home before you know it.
I can't believe this.
We'll be home, and then I won't do this again. Yeah, sure, you're laughing at me now, and I got two kids and a cow I gotta show. We gotta go, then we'll be home.
Carolyn!
I'm not going!
Then we're going without you.
Sweetheart, it's Mom.
Why does he have to be a jerk?
I'm sorry you got upset with Dad, but you've worked so hard with Stevie. All you have to do now is go to Indianapolis so he can win Steer of the Year.
Why do you have to sound like him? Why do you have to say what he says? You don't care about the farm.
Carolyn, this could be your college education right here.
You should have made him stay in Italy. Then I could be Italian, and you would be happy, and I wouldn't have to marry a farmer.
You don't have to marry a farmer.
Nobody asks me what I want.
Carolyn!
Ti amo, Mama. Coming!
You're gonna be okay here, right?
I've got a book I want to read. I've got new recipes to try. Or I might just spend 3 days sitting here and staring at the sky. But I can't get out of this kitchen till you finally say goodbye. And you'll be home before I know it.
Okay then. We'll see you Thursday.
You'll be home before I notice that you're gone.
We'll call from the road. All right, here we go.
You'll be home before.